I'll fight them on my own without a shield. I'm so exposed, I'll struggle all alone. 'Cause they are invisible to you. I feel them drawing close along the battlefield. So dark and endless, their hands will chop my throat soon. When poison whispers spread through my nightmares, the voices swell forever on my mind. I'd let you take my hand, my dear, but I won't drag you way down here. I'll never introduce you to the strangers under our bed. And I could either fall straight through thin air, dropping like a pill into a haystack, or stop losing time. Until two.